Drove 6 hours to surprise my friend, and this was her reaction.
Oh my gosh.